and blessings. This is Queenie Fama. I am the truth terrorist. I'm always seeking the truth. And you know, every time I run across a piece of poetry that touches my spirit, I must share it. And today I'm going to share this piece with you. It's entitled Speak the Truth to the People by Mary Evans. Speak the truth to the people. Talk sense to the people. Free them with honesty. Free the people with love and courage for their being. Spare them the fantasy. Fantasy enslaves. A slave is enslaved. Can be enslaved by unwisdom. Can be re-enslaved while in flight from the enemy. Can be enslaved by his brother whom he loves. His brother whom he trusts, whom he loves. His brother whom he trusts. His brother with the loud voice and the unwisdom. Speak the truth to the people. It is not necessary to green the heart, only to identify the enemy. It is not necessary to blow the mind, only to free the mind. To identify the enemy is to free the mind. A free mind has no need to scream. A free mind is ready for other things. To build black schools. To build black children. To build black minds. To build black love. To build black impregnability. To build a strong black nation. To build. Speak the truth to the people. Spare them the opium of devil hate. They need no trips on honky chants. Move them instead to a black oneness. A black strength will defend its own, needing no cacophony of screams for activation. A black strength which will attack the laws, expose the lies, disassembles the structure and ravages the very foundation of evil. Speak the truth to the people. To identify the enemy is to free the mind. Free the mind of the people. Speak to the mind of the people. Speak truth. Mary Evans, speak the truth to the people. Free your mind. It's interesting to me how we become so enchanted by the soothsayer. But, you know, as I read that poem, it just magnified to me that I must use my own mind. And that I must free my own mind. And so I say to each and every one of you listening to this poem is to think for yourself. Analyze everything that comes to you for yourself. And you will know the truth for yourself. Hotep, everyone.